Let's see how the Center for Veterinary Medicine, or CVM, uses STEM.
I'm Dr. Chiesa. We are enjoying the shade in our pasture with our healthy and happy cows.
They help us keep your food safe. We use their milk in our labs to create new tests to detect things that shouldn't be in your milk, like traces of medicine. The milk that you and others across the nation drink, whether at school or at home, is safer thanks to our cows.
Who knew our cows could be a superhero?
I'm Jason. Here in our gene sequencing lab, technology is all around us. This robot helps us test the bacteria in meat from the grocery store. We grow the bacteria on plates, and the robot helps us figure out if it's carrying genes resistant to the antibiotics that we use to treat people who are sick. But what's the difference between technology and engineering?
I am Daniel. This is Kathleen.
And this is engineering.
In our lab, we work with a tool called an intestine on a chip.
This chip has human intestinal cells growing, which helps us learn how bacteria live inside our intestines.
This tiny chip is very powerful.
It helps us quickly find the answers to important questions and could help reduce the need for animal research.
I'm Claudine, and this is the data dashboard used by the National Antimicrobial Resistance Monitoring System, or NARPS. We use science and math to look for patterns in data. Remember the gene sequencing lab? We took the data on hamburger meats from the robot and made this graph to better understand the percentage of hamburger meat that have bad drug-resistant bacteria. Math helps us see how the percentages change over time. And remember, eating raw or undercooked meat can make you sick, but there are easy ways to keep yourself safe, and you can find them here.
Thanks everyone for showing us how CVM uses STEM. I'm Dr. Regina Tan, and I'm the director for the Office of Applied Science here at the Center for Veterinary Medicine. If you're into STEM, check out our website to learn more about us and the critical work we do every day to protect people and animals.